by the water's edge, the current running swift. She sat down for a minute, trying to catch her breath. And she said, why am I so alone? Why are we all so alone? The floods came and divided us long ago. Nobody knew how to swim, stranded on islands of their own. She said, I will no longer cling to this shore of isolation anymore. She just jumped on in the current, pulled and twisted, knocked on rocks and flipped and lifted. Rolling through the rapids, feel like drowning, head is pounding, lights surrounding. Starting to float, starting to float. Drifting with the current, learning not to control. There's no way out, but there's a way in. There's no way out, but there's a way inside. She had never seen the constellations burning so bright. New islands coming up over the horizon, find surprisingly not frightening. Heart and mind filled with excitement, spirits rising, spirits rising. All of the people rush down to the shore, and they said, who is this child who's not afraid anymore? Oh, please come teach us, come and save us, free us from all that enslaves us. Show us how you learn to do this. Oh, master, help us through this. Oh, she just smiled and she said, my friend, I am not a savior. I would not try to pretend that this is some kind of miracle, but I know where to begin. You just got to jump in. You just got to jump in. There's no way out, but there's a way in. There's no way out, but there's a way in. Side. And sometimes you'll find yourself adrift. And sometimes you'll be adrift and find yourself. 'Cause you're